Hi guys, welcome to the video. And today I'm going to be doing a special video. I couldn't do it yesterday at Halloween because there was a mistake, and you guys couldn't hear me because the mute microphone for the PlayStation camera was on, and I didn't know that. So today I'm going to do Sleepy the Bat, which is Lord of Doom 2 again. So this is Lord of Doom 2 for those who it's another chance for those who missed in Lord of Doom 1 last year. So as you can see, there's some different things. But he's different colour, he's got more lazy eyes. Like his son. Sorry, it is his son. You can literally just go through. It's like an invisible girl. Anyway, we're going to be doing it today, so let's do it. Back for some more cool stuff, eh? Keys aren't exactly cool. Yeah, I'm ready to find the key. Which I suppose. So it was that much of a key for this stuff. I'll just go away, Colonel Corn. I'm trying to do a video here. It'll be so cool if you were doing a video and then nothing attacks you. Oh, it's over there. That's why I can see it there. There we go. I honestly don't need to teleport since it's just right there. Then what do I get? Wish me luck, guys. Into the back. Our Frankenflower. The only reason I wanted it to be a pack was because the packs give you more than one customization. Wait, how many coins do I have? And I currently can't buy a pack. So that's annoying. They're only on for a limited time, aren't they? A bonus glitch thing. It isn't exactly a glitch, but I would call it a glitch. Well, not really, but what I mean by this. I'll show you back here. So, and it's how to get up into there as an imp. It does not work on that place. Actually, I'm going to try it on that place and see if it actually works. So, I know how to do it if you can do it on that place. Okay, trying to do it, guys. Wish me luck. Oh, is there anything higher up there? I can actually jump onto that. Okay, it's convenient. Okay, so far so good. I might actually do it. Okay, so as you saw, I just found a way how to do it on that side. The really hard part though is getting onto the branch. Anyway, we'll do it for the other side now. The other side is a bit, isn't a bit more tricky to remember, but the other side, it's got more things to it because you need to go further back. So it's just here behind the portal, and there's a gnome here if you haven't already collected it. So all we need to do is jump on top of this, grave thing. I'll call it a gravestone, but I don't know if to. Then jump onto this wall. And as you can see, there's a slight gap there. So you need to double jump and then So you need to jump and then jump again straight away. Same here. But don't jump straight away here. You need to time your jumps. If you time them, you get further. Then once you've got... So yeah, I'll do that a bit again. So yeah, once you've got here, you need to jump up here. Then once you're here, time your jumps to get into his arm. So then jump, then count Mississippi in your head. And just instantly afterwards, just do it. I hate zombies. Kind of. I just wish you could jump onto there, but that's going to be another video for another day. Okay. Then you need to time your jump again and aim for this guy's head. You can aim for his arm, then go his head if you want. And then time your jumps again, and then aim for inside here. If you hit a place and think, oh no, I'm failing, don't. Because you're not failing, that's just part of it. And then you're up here. It's pretty easy once you get to the hang of it. So yeah. And yeah, if you guys want me to do more glitches, if you guys want me to do glitches in the future, please tell me and leave it down in the comments below. I know that sounds like I'm going to do it at the end of the video, but again, I'm going to show you how to get onto the another extra thing, getting onto the town hall. So you need to enter this cannon and just go behind the town hall. And then once you're at, there might not be a yellow screen here soon. So then what you need to do is go into the first flower bed. Yes, yeah, the first one. And then jump onto the lamppost. Oh, damn. Well, you don't actually need to go on the flower bed. It's just more accurate when you go on the flower bed. Then jump up and aim that way and aim forwards. Then when you're about this height, just heroic kick. Yeah, I'll show you which height. I'll say height when it's the height. Height. So no shit. Basically just and literally just before you start falling. You should do it. And there we go. Let's see if I can get that point. Yay! Okay then, that'll probably be it for today's video. Please do subscribe and leave any ideas for future videos, maybe some glitches in the comments down below. You don't have to do glitches, I do know a lot anyway. So yeah. I know it's a little bit late to say this, but yeah. Happy Halloween and goodbye.